Government has announced the appointment of a new board of directors for ZESCO. Energy Minister Peter Kapala announced the new ZESCO board at a press briefing in Lusaka today. Mr. Kapala disclosed that the new board is composed of professionals who will be expected to provide a different approach in addressing the challenges faced by the power utility. The new ZESCO board will comprise six members, chaired by Vixen Obe.
On behalf of the Republican President, in his capacity as board chairperson of the Industrial Development Corporation, IDC, I wish to announce the appointment of members of the board of directors for ZESCO Limited. The new board of directors for ZESCO Limited are Mr. Vixen Ngube, board chairperson. The members are Mrs. Chikonjiwe Mumba, Ms. Edna Mudenda, Mr. Emmanuel Gardner, Dr. Jody Kamwanga, and Mr. Charles Kaisala. We have seen Zambians are complaining about load shedding, which in fact is not load shedding. This is all about technical problems that ZESCO is experiencing due to not so good infrastructure in transmission and distribution. So we are expecting that the new team that is coming in, it's all professional, will be able to correct most of the problems that ZESCO is facing right now.
We'll take a break. On the other side, we have education news. Stay tuned.